1936 Ford Woody Wagon. A Woody Wagon was the first Ford ever driven by Mr. Meyer, long before he had a proper driver's license. He purchased this vehicle in 1995 from Arnell Kimmett, who personally restored the woodwork, painted the car, replaced the top, and had a brand new LeBaron Bonney leather interior installed. Formerly owned by the Florsheim family, it was one of Mr. Meyer's favorite driving cars, and he was known to often drive it around town in Waco, Texas.